Now, what is this body? This body is combination of matter, combination of earth, water, air, fire, ether, mind, intelligence, ego, 8 material elements, 5 gross and 3 subtle. This body is made of that. So, the Buddha philosophy is that you dismantle this body, nirvana, just like this house is made of stone, brick and wood and so on. So you break it, and there is no more stone and no more brick. This is distributed to the earth, throw it on the earth, then there is no house. Similarly, if you become zero, no body, then you are free from pain. This is their philosophy, Nibbana philosophy, Sunnavad, make it zero. But that is not possible. That is not possible. You cannot, you are, because you are spirit soul, that will be explained. You are eternal. You cannot be zero, that will be explained. Na hannati hannamani sarire. That we are giving up this body. But immediately I have to accept another body. Immediately. Then where is your question of dismantling? By nature's way, you will get another body, because you want to enjoy. You have come here in this material world. There is no question of asking. Everyone knows that I am in this material world. I must enjoy to the fullest extent. One who is unaware of the fact that I am going to take another life, he is thinking, this is a combination of this matter, earth, water, air, fire. So, when it will be broken, then everything will be finished. So long I have got this opportunity, let me enjoy to the fullest. This is called material mentality. Atheist who does not know that we are eternal soul, we are changing body only. The atheist thing, the artist finished here in the Western country, big professor, they are also under the same impression, that when the body is finished, everything is finished. No, that is not. Therefore, that is the beginning of instruction. Dehinasmin jathadehi kaumara jovanaga. You are changing different bodies. By finishing the body, you are not finished.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.